Dear children, we learned about patterns and sounds in our last session. In this session, we are going to tell a rhyme and make patterns of sounds using our body parts.
Clap, clap, clap. I am happy at my home, so I clap, clap, clap. Snap, snap, snap. I am happy at my school, so I snap, snap, snap. Stomp, stomp, stomp. I am happy at my class, so I stomp, stomp, stomp. Tap, tap, tap. I am happy everywhere, so I tap, tap, tap.
Now sing the rhyme by making sounds using your body parts.
I am happy at my home, so I am happy at my school.
Today's activity is to create patterns and sounds using any object of your choice, for example pencil, spoon, scale, etc. The number of tabs is given in the column below. I'll show you how to make a pattern and sound using a pencil. The number of tabs is 1, 2, 1. Got it? Enjoy, children. Thank you.